second day rains, adding to the already impressive spectacle.
Whoa!